Okay,
so it's right here in the room, but he's told me that you can't see it. I want to know your thoughts about Renton reaching 1,000. Like, how you feel?
Hi guys, good morning. It is Sunday, 20th of June, and my birthday week has officially begun. Today we have a party in my house, in our house. It's my pre-birthday celebration with my family. Leolin just planned this all of a sudden because he's planned something else for my birthday. So I think we're gonna have an exciting week ahead. I hope you're excited just as I am. I am super excited. Woke up super early today. We woke up at 7:30 in the morning and we started getting everything ready. I am gonna start getting dressed now, like do my makeup, because I think my family should be here by 11:30 and it is 10 o'clock. So if you know me, you know I'd like to get dressed like way in advance. Ooh, my hair. Okay, so that's my clip. Okay, so I am dolled up now. This is how my makeup looks like. So I've not done like full face of foundation and stuff. It's just very minimal. If you hear the noise, that's the AC. Sorry. The reason why I switched on the vlog is to show you that Leolin has asked one of his friends to bake the cake. So it's right here in the room, but he's told me that you can't see it. So I'll show you how the cover looks like. I like the branding. I'll show you. So this is how the cake looks like on the baking tray. These are the details if in case you're interested. Oh god, focus. Yeah, but the problem is that I can't see it. Leolin has just gone for a quick shower and I can't wait to see it. So yeah, I think we're just gonna quickly shoot the 1K video today and upload it today only, because there was no video yesterday and I feel so bad, because I know there are some of you who love and wait for our videos, and trust me, there's nothing better than uploading a video and, you know, seeing that people are enjoying our vlogs. But then we had to get things ready for the party today, and our new room is also ready, kind of ready, but I'll show you that as well in this vlog. So stay tuned, there's lots happening today.
So that is what it looks like, guys.
Let me see first.
Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Here you go.
Oh my god.
Yeah, coming. So anyways, guys, we gotta go. You heard Leona scream, Leolin. Yes. That means someone's come.
Come, Royden, nobody's there. Let's dance. Okay, come. Your door is closed. Nobody is there. Let's dance. Come on. Oh my god, let's see. Come on, King Chip. Hi, Ramana. Hi, Shana.
Come on. Come on, dance. Come on, dance. Come on, dance.
So, for all those who remember this, it's the fish. The tuna fish salad
with homemade mayonnaise. The recipe will be linked. And with using the same tuna salad, we are going to make canapés. So we'll show you. This is one of our favorite snacks.
This is called teamwork. So guys, basically now we're gonna cut the cake. Not everyone's come, but they're coming in slowly. So we decided to cut the cake because we're gonna head over to lunch and we don't want to delay this anymore. So we're gonna cut the cake now. Renita has seen the cake because of the previous video. If you haven't watched that video, we link it in the bio down there. You can check it out. No, we link it in the description box below. You can go and check it out over there. So basically, she's already seen the cake, so it's not a surprise, but that was a surprise for her basically when she seen it in that video. So let's see now what the others have to say, because the others haven't seen the video yet. Haven't seen the cake yet. What is wrong with me? What am I talking, guys? Okay, so let's go. So I've just come to take the cake and I can hear the others also down in the hall. So let's go and see what their reaction is to the cake.
Totally forgot to vlog, but we are now gonna eat some delicious food. I'll show you what we have.
So on today's menu, we've got some jeera rice, some mutton curry. Mutton, no, that's chicken. And that's some mutton curry. Wow. Some sorpatel, no, this is vindaloo. Some Russian salad, homemade Russian salad with homemade mayonnaise. And some lovely paneer tikka masala. All this is ordered. We were too lazy to actually put them into a bowl, so that's why we saw them in their vessels.
So Ramana, how's the food? Ramana.
It was really good. I just tasted the mutton.
Ashton, how's the food? Hi, Royden.
Hi,
Apple.
Hi.
Hi. Say hi, everyone. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and
subscribe.
And don't forget to subscribe, please. God, child like godfather. Ice cream wala, ice cream. Liulin ice cream wala, ice cream. Spoon is inside. Too much. And we got a nice video of Regan sleeping.
See you later today.
Go, mama, go.
Regan.
Why peaching?
Where's Cyprian?
Come here, Royden. Give me a hug.
Come, Cyprian.
Oh. Now Rachel is gonna look at this and get so jealous. Listen, man. I want to know your thoughts about Rendon reaching 1,000. Like, how do you feel? Are you happy?
Of course, I'm happy.
Are you shaking the
camera? Yeah, I'm very happy. No. Anyone who has not subscribed, please subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe.
Yes, and you heard you. Anybody Gordon also saying like, share, comment, and subscribe.
Anyone who has not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe.
Okay, come. We have to end the vlog now. Everyone is going home. Bye.
Where's
my mother? One picture.
Much later.
So, guys. I was just editing the vlog and I noticed that we hadn't shot the outro to the vlog. Like, really? I think this is the third time or the fourth time we're doing this. How can we actually forget to shoot the outro? But I believe it was such a nice day that, you know, Renita had started feeling sick towards the end of the day. I feel that's why we stopped vlogging and stuff, because she had done all the dusting in the house and everything, and then she just got a dust allergy and stuff like that way. Her nose has become quite stuffy and she's got a running nose, and unfortunately she can't end the vlog because she finds that she can't speak too much. So I get to end the vlog. Yes! It was just such a nice and amazing day that we spent with each other. We like had everyone come home, and the most fun part was the children, cutting of the cake with the children. Oh, if you're wondering about the cake from where I got it, well, it's one of my friend Pooja. Thanks, Pooja, so much for the cake. I know it was last minute and everything as such, but well done with the cake. The finish of the cake was really too good. I will post her Instagram page out here. You can have a look at it. It's On the Baking Tray by Pooja Sahani and Tarun. Actually, it's only Pooja Sahani, but Tarun. He did the booking of the car, the Ola and everything to send the cake here and make sure that it was on time. So thank you so much, Pooja and Tarun, for getting this cake out here. It looked so delicious and it tasted even more delicious. The hazelnuts and everything in the cake were amazing. Renita just enjoyed the cake. She loved the look of the cake with the small YouTube signs on top. So I'm really happy she liked it. I liked it. The whole family loved it, looking at it. And it meant a lot to us. So with happy birthday Renita written on top, and with congratulations on 1,000 subscribers, it was just so amazing to get such a thing onto the cake. I told Pooja, I'm leaving this cake in your hands. You do whatever you feel best about it. And spot on, yeah. Amazing work, Pooja. Thank you so much for getting this cake. And it really made our day. So anyone looking out for cakes, you all know who to contact. It's Pooja Sahani on the Baking Tray. Thank you to all our friends and family and everyone who've been watching our videos. We've reached 1K, and that has been so amazing for all of us. Your love and support means the world to us. All your comments on our 1K video, oh my god, I just love everyone who has commented on our video. It means a lot to us, guys. And yeah, that's all for today. I'm going to end the vlog right now by saying, don't forget to hit the like button if you haven't liked the video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed to the channel. And don't forget to share the video with everyone. So in short, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And I feel I will have to take Rainda to the doctors. So let's see. Stay tuned for another vlog. The birthday week doctor vlog. That's what I would call it. But yeah, I hope she does well, and fingers crossed, everything's fine before the birthday. Otherwise, all the plan that's planned is... I don't know what made me do that, but yeah. Anyways, guys, lots of love to all of you out there. Take care, stay safe, keep your mask up, and we love you. Bye.